Good evening. Welcome to Woodbridge, the best town around. And welcome to another great year of concerts. We have 9 shows this year because the 4th of July falls later, which is good. After tonight, Separate Ways, which is a Journey tribute band. We have a good mix of the doo-wops and the tribute bands. We have the Duprees coming back next week. We've got Kenny Vance. We've got the Hitmen. We've got the Brooklyn Reunion Show, which is a great, great show. We've got the Bruce Springsteen Band, the Billy Joel Band, the Eagles Band, and, of course, the Infernos wrap it up in August. So a great lineup. I want to introduce our council people. Council President Greg Ficarra, Second Ward Councilman Rick Delina, Councilman-at-Large Kyle Anderson. What do you think? Should he lose the tie? Lose the tie, Kyle. Third Ward Councilwoman Michelle Sharmello, Fourth Ward Councilman Jim Major, and Councilman-at-Large Jimmy Carroll. Let's hear for Sansone's Route 1 Auto Mall, our primary sponsor of the concert series. Buy your next car from Sansone. Let's hear for ShopRite, one of our secondary sponsors. Bill Caulfield's out there. The great job they do with our food banks and our food pantries. And of course, Woodbridge Center. Let's hear for Woodbridge Center. Tomorrow night are our fireworks over at C. Warren Park, Alvin P. Williams Park in C. Warren at the end of Woodbridge Avenue. Doors open at 4 o'clock. The fireworks should go off about 9:15. The Party Dolls are playing at 7:30. An hour before the fireworks and a half an hour afterwards. It's a great day. Please come on out tomorrow anytime after 4 o'clock, but get there early if you want to park in the park because it gets very, very crowded. You also have a flyer for the Port Reading Saints, one of our Pop Warner football and cheerleading programs. They're having their first annual carnival this, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. The hours are there. Please come on out and support the Port Reading Saints and bring your kids and grandkids. At this point, I'd like you to please stand, remove your caps as we honor America and our servicemen and women serving overseas with the playing of our national anthem. Okay, I also want to thank everybody for your donations to our food bank. Tonight, keep your tickets. The prize is a GPS. So for every box or can of food you donate tonight and all through the concert series, you get a ticket. And tonight's prize is a GPS donated by Sansone's Route 1 Auto Mall. Okay, we ready? Okay, it gives me great pleasure now to introduce to you a brand new band to the Woodbridge scene. We do try every year to get one or two new bands to keep the variety, you know, keep it a variety. I'm proud to introduce Separate Ways. Stop.
San Francisco. It's called Lights.
What's up, Woodbridge?
Yeah.
How you guys doing tonight? Any Journey fans out there?
I see a couple of Journey shirts out there. See one right there. There you go.
Want to thank everybody for coming down tonight. We are Separate Ways, the Journey tribute. See some of my friends, Big Al, Oh Deborah, my girl Geraldine, Bobby, Paulie. I want to thank everybody. We appreciate it very much. It's been a mystery, and still the trial. The taste of bittersweet love will survive somehow, some way.
One love feeds the fire, one heart burns desire. Wonder who.
So many stormy nights, so many wrong or rights, neither can change the headstrong way. I'm saying, Steve. And in a lover's rage, let's turn down the page. The fighting is what the love they say. One love feeds the fire, one heart bursts desire. Wonder who's crying now. Two hearts born to rival, who'll be the lonely one? Wonder who's crying now. Tears you can cry till the heartache is over, and now you can say your love will never die. Whoa.
One love feeds the fire, one heart burns desire. Wonder who's crying now.
Kevin Bryan on the guitar.
Thank you.
All right, how's everybody doing out there? Still nice and cool today, guys. Good shape.
Mr. Kevin Thomas.
Wondering where I am, lost without.
Thank you.
Thank you. And don't forget, you can check us out on the web, just like journey.com. We're also on Facebook, MySpace, and every other place.
Is that no?
I want to introduce the band on my left, on your right. One of the founding members, Mr. Kevin Bryan. Behind me, the guy that gives me a headache, Mr. George Giordano, who, let's mention his fiance today, Teresa. It's her birthday.
Happy birthday!
She is a troublemaker, though, so we, you know. On my right, the guy that tells me all my cues. Yeah. Stevie G on the bass.
Thank you.
And on the far right, the man that always looks frazzled no matter what. I got 42 things to do. I'm not going to make it in time. I'm, you know, my hair, my kids, the buck teeth, this, that, whatever. Mr. Kevin Thomas on a keyboard.
Thank you.
just stay with me a while. I'll sing many songs your heart desires. I would sing out loud about this man. Woo, I do more and so much more if you just stay.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
How's everybody doing, okay? Little mellow, little mellow. We'll pick it up a little bit, don't worry. Nice and cool, nice and cool.
Name.
Thank you so much.
All right. How's Woodbridge doing? All right, this one is off the Raised on Radio album. Randy Jackson, by the way, was the bass player on this song from American Idol.
That's right, dog.
Situation.
Hi, we're going to bring the clock back to the 70s, Journey's early days, when they had a singer called Greg Raleigh who played the keyboards. So our own Kevin Thomas is going to recreate that for you right now.
Thomas on the lead vocal.
Thank you. All right, this next song, I guess we have to do. There's one good reason why we have to do it. Because it's the name of our band.
Thank you.
Just like Journey.com, don't forget.
Thank you. All right. How you guys doing, all right?
How you doing?
Well, this...
That's right, this is a great... I hope everybody's taking advantage of these guys over here, man. Hot dogs and sausages and zeppelis and everything over there.
I didn't even see guys, that.
I see a full moon coming up, too. Uh-oh. You guys are going to start getting crazy on us now? I hope so.
All right, this next one is a very popular one.
Yeah, you guys should know this one as well.
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it. She loves to laugh, she loves to sing, she does everything. She loves to move, she loves to groove, she loves to love the facts. All night, oh, every night. So hold tight, oh baby, hold tight. Oh, she says, any way you want it, that's the way you need. Love you do. Ooh, then we touch, then we sang about the loving thing. All night, oh, every night. So hold tight, oh baby, hold tight. Yeah, she says, any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want. We'll be right back.
forget, justlikejourney.com. Don't forget, Facebook too. Now we're gonna go back into the 70s again. I liked it back in the 70s.
I want to thank the mayor of Woodbridge for having us down tonight. Mayor, thank you very much.
Yes, thank you so much.
We want to thank the management and the booking, John Alotti, and our manager, Ray Ranieri.
And these sound guys. If it wasn't for these guys, we would sound like
sound guy Donnie and the guys.
Thanks, guys.
Great job, guys. I'm going to try to heist this PA system later. I got some big guys with me here tonight. Don't worry about it.
We'll be right back.
right, give yourselves a hand for helping us out. Thank you guys very much.
Georgie on the drums, laying down that beat.
If I can't believe that someone is true, to fall in love is so hard to do. I hope and pray tonight that you were thinking of me, girl. Yes, I know.
Okay, the next couple that we're going to do, we want to thank everybody for sticking around again. We are separate ways, just like journey.com on the computer. I don't go on the computer, so just thought I'd let you know that.
We have to send him smoke signals when we want to try to get to him.
Oh, boy. Next couple are from the Raised on Radio album. Steve's favorite one right here. This one's dedicated to Steve. There were moments I believe you were there. Do I miss you? Am I lying to myself again? I do these things.
It's all because of you.
I keep holding on, but I try.
Try not to.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. We want to thank you again. We want to thank the mayor for having us down. It's the first time we're playing here in Woodbridge. People are beautiful. Thank you very much.
I think we have time for a few more.
All right,
we got time for a few more.
What can this papa do when he's hopelessly in love with you? So I will tell you now, this love is falling out. What can a papa do when he's hopelessly in love with you? Hopelessly in love. Hopelessly in love. Not really. We got a couple more, but we stuck that one in there. Like.
So the party's almost over. It didn't quite fit, so.
Thanks for sticking around, guys. We appreciate it. I can't see you anymore, though. That's the problem now. Can't make any eye contact. Come on. You guys know this one now. It won't be long, girl.
Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. We have one more song for you. Everybody get home
safely. Can you guess what it is?
Again, thanks to everybody for coming. Thanks to everybody that's helped us out.
Don't you hate when bands leave their favorites or the best song that they wrote for last?
We have to do that.
How many concerts have you gone to where their favorite song, your favorite song is just the last thing they play? Shut up, Kevin.
Like this one, if we were a Chicago tribute band.
Go, Kev.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. It took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. It took the midnight train going a singer in a smoking room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume, for a smile that can share the night. It goes on and now we know you know this one. On and on, strangers waiting, up and down the boulevard, and shadows searching in the night. Street lights, people living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night. Working hard to get my bill. Everybody wants a bill.
Ladies and gentlemen, Separate Ways. Anybody want to hear one more song? Don't tell me, tell them. One more song.
You want to hear everybody sing along with this one? Time for a replay.
Repressed. Thanks again for hanging out tonight. Here we stand. Worlds apart, hearts broken in two. Sleepless nights, losing ground, I'm reaching for you. Feeling that it's gone, can change your mind. If we can go on, survive the time, love divides. Someday love will find you, break those chains that bind you. One night will remind you our intention went our separate ways. If he ever hurts you, true love won't desert you.
Troubled times, caught between confusion and pain. Distant eyes, promises we made were in vain. If you must go,
One more time, let's hear it for Separate Ways.